We are in Targu Jiu. This is Jiu River and the bridge. Behind are the mountains. And this city has a special significance due to the artist Brancusi, a sculptor who lived mainly in Paris. And he was commissioned one century ago to build monuments for the heroes from the First World War. And his genius started to create a symbolism, and this city is very explanatory in this way. We will start from here to the Jiu because it symbolizes the birth from the water, and then we will follow a straight alley till the final monument to understand the significance of the place and each monument. And here comes the first objective. This is the Table of Silence. So coming from the river, this will start the axis. It's a round table with 12 stairs. It's the 12 chairs, and the perfection of the shapes was the genius of Brancusi. And the symbolism is also represented by the measurement, the equal distance from the table to each chair, and the same equal between each chair. And the other symbolism is the shape of infinite life and continuing spirit, which lies in this shape, which is perfect. From the Table of Silence, we go to the Gate of the Kiss, straightforward. And on the route are some chairs, which symbolizes the difficulties in life. Here is a fountain. And it's mainly a place built during communist era. On the model of spa resorts. And balneo climateric resorts also. We have nearby Govora, Kalimaneshka, Chulata, a lot of them that was the pride of the communist era, but right now are in ruins. This is the place where you can stay to cool down, and nearby is the Gate of the Kiss, which symbolizes the passes between from life to the death, and it symbolizes actually the passing. So it's better not to walk through it.
Uh-huh.
are at the endless column, the final objective. This signifies the transcendence, the return to the spirit and in the universe. It's made of metal and it's said to be perhaps a transmitter. Who knows the truth?